Ree Drummond and husband Ladd are making up for lost time, taking a very much needed and deserved couple's vacation, ditching their ranch in Oklahoma for the mountains of Colorado. And during their time there, the Pioneer Woman revealed something about the couple that you may or may not be surprised to know. I'm Addison Hager for Taste of Country, and covering the latest country music breaking news is our thing. So subscribe and turn on that notifications button so you never miss out. You probably know the story by now, but if you don't, Ladd broke his neck in two places after a head-on collision near the Pioneer Woman star's ranch in Oklahoma. Since then, he's been recovering, re-providing continuous updates on Ladd, who now has his neck brace off, and judging by the content the Pioneer Woman posted from vacation, he's able to move around again. Their vacation to Colorado was supposed to happen earlier, according to Ree, but obviously the accident happened and therefore Colorado didn't. But this trip holds a different weight than it would have if the couple had gone before the accident. Ladd is alive, and that's something his wife does not take for granted. Both Ladd and Ree looking in tip-top shape after the Pioneer Woman had shared that she'd been getting back on the health train. Dropping 38 pounds so far, she posted a selfie on her Instagram sharing with her fans what it meant to her to have her husband by her side during their vacation. Quote, "Last time Ladd and I tried to go to Colorado together, there was this really bad accident involving a fire truck, and we didn't make it. So my answer to the question, how happy are you to be in Colorado with your husband right now, would most definitely be this. Happy. So very, very extremely through the roof, over the moon happy. Until he makes me hike up the Berry Picker Trail with him later this week. Then I will leave his butt on the mountain and drive back to Oklahoma by myself." Hit that thumbs up button if you're glad to see Ladd is doing well and moving around. It hasn't been all sappy couple posts from the food TV star. While the couple seems to love to goof around with each other, Drummond revealed to her fans on the social media post that followed that when it came to her and her husband, the two are actually pretty competitive with each other. Ladd isn't going easy on his wife now that he can move around again. Here's what I mean.
You will not be. That was a tie. Photo finish.
Ah, the good ol' I'll race you up the stairs game. Drummond writing, quote, "Ladd and I are weirdly competitive. Not with anything that matters, but definitely with dumb things like racing each other up a random flight of stairs while on vacation. Usually I have no hope of beating him unless I decide to start the race without informing him that there is a race. Today, he was nice enough to open the door for me, and I used it as my chance to get a head start. When she's not racing her man up the stairs, of course the Pioneer Woman is doing what she does best, being a foodie, posting this very impressive smoked turkey leg along with many of the other meal outings. Living on the ranch and having livestock, you can't just peace out on a whim. It takes planning." In the blog post covering their vacation, the Pioneer Woman noted that aside from Ladd being physically ready to go for their trip, there was a lot to be done on the ranch before the two headed to Vail. Quote, "But in order for Ladd to be able to make it on this trip, he had to get all his hay cut, baled, and hauled, a 2-week process. And he had to wean a bunch of calves, ship some cattle, and tie up a few other loose ranching ends. So with everything tended to at home, the couple could soak up their one-on-one time." And judging by the caption of this photo and her other stories, the two are feeling the love. Quote, "My hair is on fire, just like our love. We're here for it." Feel free to leave any continued encouragement for the couple and Ladd as he gets back to normal life in the comment section of this video. I'm Addison Hager for Taste of Country. Thanks for watching, and as always, thanks for subscribing.